have more air to breathe. So tuck your chin, shrug your shoulders up. That's step number one. Step number two, I want you to imagine like you're gonna give the sun a high five. So shake your hand up and twist your body, rotate your body, see? So like,
all together.
So my hips are square, they're not gonna stay square. I'm gonna be facing that way. So